Bob.
Quiet.
It's him.
Who are you?
Not now, Herdegg.
Easy live, easy die, Herdegg.
I'll take points. Gosh, sweet. Come on, keep moving.
I've had enough of this shit.
Where am I? What's going on?
Questions later.
Yeah, just keep going.
Where am I?
You're with us, sweet cheeks.
Tell me!
This is Western Industrial Zone SPO5, Ventura Quadrant. This is my cell, and we're here to deliver you as assigned, lights on or lights out.
What's the date?
May 3rd.
Day after yesterday.
What year, damn it?
What are you, stupid? 1993.
Clock's ticking. Move it, damn it.
1993.
Come on,
Benny.
Keep moving, Bob.
Wait. You don't understand. I gotta get back to my son.
Lights out!
Father's eye as he spans the endless skyway
and guards the ribbons of highway.
Citizens working with courage, determination, and dedication to maintain our righteous strength. Marching together for peace.
What do you think?
It's very impressive.
The music's for the birds. Suggested accompaniment. Highbrow Euro trash. This stuff won't play out here in show me country. Is there something on your mind, Decker?
I thought you should take a look at this. We retrieved it from a pursuit unit commander's body. Peacekeeper aircraft picked up an unauthorized presence in sector SPO5 Ventura Quadrant. Its resource depleted out there, AQMD level 5. Sealed tight. We lost the whole unit.
Look how he's dressed.
Strange, isn't it? Can't figure out how he got there either. Or maybe intelligence.
Don't involve them yet.
Put out an all points.
Sir, the whole basin?
Humor me.
I'm in the dark here, sir. That unit ran into some real firepower. Could be cell related.
Possibly.
Well, any insights that you might have?
File a request.
Sir, I'm entitled to know.
When's the next shipment?
It's quite a setup you have here, sir.
That's...
Philadelphia experiment. 50 years. David Hardegg.
Sam. That's him.
1943.
Find him, Decker. Keep him alive and bring him here.
Well, who is he? What's his classification?
Just find him.
Come on, Logan. Hurry it up.
Yeah. It's gotta be good, okay?
Yeah. Everyone's an artist. Scotch, give me status.
Yeah, everything's status. We're all clear.
Okay, we're going topside. Dog tired from the swing shift, ready to go home, just like everybody else.
I'm ready to go home.
Yeah? Well, listen, Herdegg. We saved your ass, and that should mean something. Now you have to come with us.
No, I don't. You people are crazy.
Remember Philadelphia.
What?
Remember Philadelphia. It's a message.
Message? Who from? Who told you?
He said you'd understand. That's all I can say. Now just keep your head down and stick with us.
You'll get over it.
Where'd I get this?
My brother died last week. Hasn't been declared yet. Now we're blood brothers. Obviously, I got the looks in the family.
Summit talks in Pearl Harbor promise an end to the Cold War. East and West, working together for peace. Citizen thought for the day, May 3rd, 1993. The great questions of time are not decided by the majority, but by iron.
Thought you liked the window seat.
Yeah, great window.
Yeah, well, what's out there? You might not want to get too close.
VA Day.
Victory over America. 5th of May. Anniversary parades, fireworks. 50 years since the Phoenix bombed Washington. Where have you been all your life?
Citizens.
Come on! Stay cool, Herdeg.
This is a security ID check. Have your IDs out, arms ready to be checked. Come on, let's go. They can't enjoy this. Come on, let's go.
Everybody on your knees, arms out. Get those IDs up where I can see them.
Let's go.
Head down, boys.
Come on. What do you think this is, vacation? Let's go. Arms ready to be checked. What are you looking at, boy? Don't you eyeball me. Get your arm out.
Keep him up!
Move it, come on!
Eyes down, bitch.
Sorry, sir.
You heard the man. Head down.
Open your mouth.
I gotta go. I'll see y'all in town.
Back in line.
Stay down. You saw nothing. You heard nothing.
Please.
Save it.